that mirror over there.
Oh my god. What's happened?
Okay.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Can you help me clean my
room? On our way to check my teeth out. They've been bothering me for years and years since I was a boxer. Two or three of them have been knocked up into my gum. So with a bit of luck, I'm going to come out brand new. Look on topic. We're going to go and see him. They tell me he's the best. And topic organised it for me. I'm very happy to get this done. I've waited a long time coming, but I'm very happy.
So I've got two fang teeth here and here, and yeah, they're gonna put two composite veneers in there that makes it look like there's no gap in between my teeth. And obviously having an awesome sponsor like Dr Dee for our celebrity shows, I yeah, took the liberty to come down and get it sorted out.
We're at Vogue Dental Group, currently just waiting for Lester to get his temporary veneers put in, and I can't wait to see what he looks like. Your smile is everything, and with a good smile you can conquer the world though.
But it was worth it. I'll do it again.
I'm gonna take you to that mirror over there.
Oh my god. What's happened?
Okay.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Bigger smile. Chin down a little bit. Yep.
We'll be asking you for a
date.
Oh, God. I'm serious.
Get your teeth done ASAP. If you want to get them done by the best, don't look no further than Dr. D.
That's awesome. And also big white smile again. Think of all your grand aura. Yeah, awesome. And back to normal.
That looks really good.
Don't they,
Yeah.
Teeth look good.
Wow.
Nice colour, yeah?
Amazing.
Oh my,
yeah.
She done it though. She done it.
Hello mate.
We can take it
before and after.
Yay. Really
does smile. Hey. Hello mate.
Nice.
Okay, square. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm so happy with that. I'm back, mate. I'm back. Where you been? Just been taking it easy, man.